For my third battle, I taught Manectric Rain Dance to enhance its thunder ability. Glacia, an ice Pokemon master, would be my next opponent. I had prepared ahead of time by starting Blaziken, but got caught off guard when she brought in Celio. I quickly subbed in Manectric as Celio made it hail. Manectric made it rain and connected with thunder. It was now Blaziken's turn. I had Manectric fall back to recover from that body slam it took. It was still raining, so I had Blaziken use double kick against Glalie instead of any fire type attacks. Manectric, still reeling from its last battle, would come onto the field again to take on Glacia's Walrein. Walrein managed to survive Manectric's Thunderbolt and drown Manectric with Surf. Breloom came in, but ate an Ice Beam and collapsed immediately. Blaziken took over and double kicked Walrein into his unconsciousness. It stuck around to fight Glacia's second Celio. It won with a volley of kicks. Glacia's second Glalie then got toasted with overheat. The leader of the Elite Four is next. I've heard this guy is a beast.